All right, everybody, so let's take a quick look and talk about how these page templates work. So head on over to layouts and we'll select our about page template, click on apply, confirm, and here we have the page template added. Once we click here to unfold the page settings, first of all, we have three tabs at the top. There's a tab that's called specific, which is specific to the design that we are applying to this page. So here we can adjust your background color, title font. You can enable or disable the title divider. Then you add in your content. Then you add in your button title, button link, featured image, and so forth. So pretty much every single block that you add, it all really boils down to adding titles, adjusting fonts, maybe displaying certain elements that are specific to the area or to the block of content that you're adding. Then there's text content that you're adding, and then you can also adjust certain colors and upload images to a specific block. Okay, next off, there's a tab that's called margins. This is if you want to add additional padding at the top or at the bottom of the block that you're adding. Okay, and then for the miscellaneous tab, this is essentially for more advanced users, and here you can make adjustments via JavaScript and CSS codes, but there are also several other options here to hide certain blocks on mobile or desktop devices. So if you want to minimize a certain amount of content on mobile devices to maybe save up the loading time of your page, you can hide certain blocks on mobile devices. And then block ID and block classes, once again, this is for more advanced stuff, so I'm not going to go into detail with this area here. Okay, so most of you will be using specific margins, and every once in a while you may want to enable or disable certain blocks on certain devices. Okay, so let's just say, hypothetically speaking, we've added all of our content here. Everything is super simple. We'll then minimize our area, and let's just say you want to add an additional block underneath your about page. So what you can do is simply click on, let's say, add a block with links. We'll click here then to unfold our settings. And once again, the process remains the same. We have specific, margins, miscellaneous. Then we have the overview of the layout that we're adding. Then you can adjust your paddings here. You can add in your titles. Once again, everything related to fonts, you can adjust here. And then click on add link. Everything here is super easy. You add in your image, title, and URL, and adjust the color. So add as many links as required, and then make certain font adjustments here as well. Okay, so once you've added your second block, you can add a third block if that would be required. And let me just use a simple text block. There we go. So let's just say you've added all of your text content here as well. Minimize this. You've published your page, and then you decide that you want to change block 2 and 3 around. What you can do is simply drag this block to the top, and it will change its order. Okay, so everything here, once again, is very easy and simple to adjust. Okay, once everything is done, go ahead and click on publish. So this is essentially why we've created the following page templates area within this section, simply because it will give you more flexibility, and it will allow you to create more custom pages. Okay, so yeah, this is essentially how the page templates work. And one thing I did actually forget to mention is regarding slideshows. If you want to add a slideshow, you will need to go back to custom header with slider, enable display slideshow, select the slideshow that you want to add, and it will then be added to the top of your page. Okay, and here the process remains the same. Nothing has changed. You essentially select the slideshow, make certain adjustments, and that's pretty much it. So this is it for this video, guys, and I'll do another video right now for those of you who are switching from this template format to the new one that we've just created. Okay, so I'll see you guys in our next video.